Good morning, everyone. It's Rig here. Welcome to another video. Today is the 13th of October. My brother is actually having an interview, so please be with him and pray for him so that he can finally get a job. And it'd be wonderful if he get a job. But I am going to be going to the fabric store, Joann's Fabrics, and scoping out what they got, because they have kind of like a supercell. I just got a text just a while ago about their coupons that they have, so I was like, oh snap, I got to go. So after that, I'm gonna probably go to the beauty supply store and check out what they got there. Sometimes they have new products, sometimes they don't. It just depends. I like to go because I like to like feel and see all the different products, read the description, all that kind of stuff, to see if it's something that I want. But I don't know. And you know, my husband, he went to church for a nominating committee meeting, so I don't know how long he's gonna be gone, because right now it's 9 o'clock and he can end up being gone for until like 1 o'clock or something like that. So I might wait until he comes back before I like try to go to the beauty supply store, because it's kind of like, it's like 20 minutes away from where I live. So yeah, it's not close. It's not close at all. All right, so I am heading to Joann's because they are having a sale on fabrics and other items. And so I just want to see if they have anything that I really, really want. And yeah. I like going to Joann's. Joann's has a lot of stuff. Now, when it comes to like house accessories, I think Hobby Lobby beats them. But I like going and getting crafts and things like that at Joann's and fabrics like Joann's. Especially if you get it on sale, then it's like super, super cheap. Okay, let me see if they have the zipper here. Where are the zippers at? They probably don't have it here. They used to carry it, but they don't carry it no more, I don't think. The longest one they have is 30 inches. Oh, here they go. They have one that's 48 inches. This one's long enough. It just doesn't need to be a dual separating one. Okay, let's see if I can find some flannels. I'm looking for flannels. Something that I can make a onesie out of. It really doesn't matter. Like, I really don't care what pattern it is. It just has to be something comfortable, I'm feeling. I don't know. I'm picky. Now, they have this stuff back here that is a deluxe fleece print. That would probably be too heavy to make a onesie out of, but it feels comfortable. I don't see anything that I just really, really love and want to get. They have sales for everything right now, so I'm dying. But I don't see anything that I'm just like, okay, I have to have. Ooh, they have fancy zippers here now. I didn't know they had these. Zipper pulls. Oh, how interesting. They have so many Halloween stuff. I want to decorate the house. Oh, they have clearance. You know, I got to go check out clearance. Oh, wait a minute. This stuff is on clearance? Okay, I don't see anything that I just desperately want. So I'm gonna bounce now. Now my dumb tail did not check to see if Star Beauty was open, and good thing I did look to see when I did Google Maps, it said that it was closed. Cause I almost drove all the way out there. So I'm just gonna go home now. Dang nabbit. No beauty supplies. No products. I'm mad right now. Dang it. I was looking forward to that. Good morning, everyone. Mr. Ruga here. Welcome to another video. Today is day 14. It is Columbus Day. So happy Columbus Day. So pretty much gonna take an easy day. I'm going to go to the beauty supply store today because I want to see what they got and if there's any new products out or anything like that. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I want to go to the beauty supply store, and I might go back to the fabric store because I'm gonna be chilling with a friend of mine's and she crochets, and I want to learn some more, like, you know, patterns so that I can, like, do more stuff with crocheting, because I've always loved crocheting. I've had videos in the past on my channel about crocheting, so yeah, we'll see. It just depends if she's up to wanting to do that. Okay. All right, so I'm headed to the beauty supply store. So excited. Yay. I'm just gonna go check out and see what they got. They probably don't have any new products, but you know me, I gotta see just in case, because I'm a product junkie. Good.
I know that. Nice chip on it.
This is kind of interesting. It's like chocolate and honey coconut oil. Yum. I wonder how that is. I bet it smells so good. You know me, I always looking for something new to try, and so I'm always looking at. So they have this here. Yeah, I don't know. They have the moisturizing detangling mask. Oh, we need something that's good for detangling. Especially since I'm about to take out my my braids in like a week or so. It says detangles and deeply hydrates and restores hair after braids, and that's what I got, so I should try this out. They had the wax here that is, you can put in your hair and change the color of your hair, so that's kind of cool. I freaking love fake ponies. They are awesome, and they have tons of them, and I always come over here and look to see what they have. I think I'm gonna get this because this is has petroleum in it, and I need something to protect my hair for when I texturize it. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get this.
You could advertise Genesis Gym.
Huh?
You'd be like, Genesis, it's pretty decent gym. I used to go 24-hour fitness. You know, it has a little bit more cardio equipment than.
You haven't even been there. Have you been there?
Yeah, I've been there.
The Genesis?
Yeah.
Oh, when did you go?
When I was there with you the other day trying to
get the thing for my mom, the account stuff?
Something like that, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm getting ready to go to the gym, you guys, and do some Zumba. And I'll just eat dinner afterwards. I was like, I was really hungry. I'm really hungry, so I'm just trying to like not work out on a full stomach because I always get sick when I do that. So yeah. We will see how the class goes today. We are sitting here watching Twitch. We're watching Markiplier.
No, it's not Markiplier. We changed from that.
Oh, what are we watching now?
This is Nick Merckx.
Oh, I don't know who that is.
Yeah, we're looking at Visage.
Walk on past. Have a good night.
What the heck? So this person literally streams as a drag queen.
Eat a salad.
Mm-hmm. That's the drag queen's name.
Yeah, she wants you to eat a salad.
That's so funny. Oh my gosh.
No, no, girl, what the fuck?
Oh, what the
there
heck?
There is a man there, and he is.
There is a man there.
What?
The
heck? What is that? Well, we have the mood lights on and we're chilling here. I got editing to do. We already ate. We've been munching on the spaghetti that I made a couple of days ago. This guy right now is pranking someone on Twitch.
Okay, do you want this one?
Why is he doing that? That is so weird. He's letting people know he's doing that.
You have a gift card?
Is he scamming a scammer? Basically, yeah.
Oh, so he's scamming scammers.
Yeah. That's what I think.
But can they see his screen, okay, though?
How about this one, honey?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, he wants him to buy an iPhone. Oh my gosh, is this real?
Can you give me your address?
Oh my gosh, this is hilarious. What the heck? People have run out of things to do on Twitch.
Can you give me your address, please, so I can get you your new phone?
He must just think I'm like a crazy old man. Oh my gosh, dude. Almost 32 hours with these guys.
2 hours?
32.
I'm not going to buy you a new iPhone when I can buy you something for $25.
32 hours on the phone with this guy?
With scammers, different scammers.
Oh my gosh. That is crazy. Wow, these people on here. I need to get a new hobby and start scamming people.
Not scamming people, it's scamming scammers.
It's the same thing, you're scamming people. Even if it is a scammer. That's cuckoo. Well, anyways, you guys, I will talk to you later. You guys have a great evening, great afternoon. Peace and love, and I'll see you tomorrow.